So to go along with our building tour that Morgan and Gianna gave us, now we have Landon, Sy, and Derek, who are going to take you through the building to some of the key places that you're definitely going to want to know about and definitely going to experience as a Parsippany High School Red Hawk.
A junior at PHS.
My name is Landon. I'm also a junior here.
I'm Derek, and I'm also a junior.
We wanted to welcome you guys and just show you some of the other rooms that won't be your classrooms and some of the cool aspects of PHS.
Take you on a quick little tour here and show you around.
All right, on the second door on the left on this little hallway is the guidance office.
Alright, so this is the guidance office. This is where you can come talk to your guidance counselors if you ever need anything. And you also come and pick your classes here.
So this is the quiet room. It's panned off of the media center, and this is a room where if you ever want to just read or get some work done without being distracted, you can come here and no one will really bother you. Sometimes you will have your classes here when you're doing a project and in class when you need to focus.
Alright, this is the nurse's office, so if you ever have any boo-boos or you don't feel good, you can go here and get all fixed up.
Alright, this is Mr. DeBernard's office, aka Mr. Debo. He's the athletic director here, so if you play any sports and you need any help, you can always come here and find him. If you need your physical forms or anything you need from him, he's always in here.
This is room 601, this is where the child study team is located, and if you have an IEP, this is where your case managers will be and they can help you.
I'm Sy.
I'm Derek.
I'm Landon.
And we just took you through some key areas of Parsippany High School.